Capaca.
I am a music addict. Hello, my name is Nicole LaRage and this is my mini creative space. I'm a singer-songwriter based in Montreal, Quebec, and I'm gonna give you guys a mini tour of my life and how I go about music. My approach to songwriting, well, usually I spend my time like trying to play random chords and seeing how they merge together. And once I found something interesting or something that clicked with my ear, I just write it down and then I go about creating a melody that fits, or whenever I'm inspired. I find that inspiration is very important. And I use that a lot in my songwriting. It could be anything. It could be allergies. This one time, my allergies were killing me, so I wrote about it. You know, all those common subjects as well. Love, passion, determination. Those are very recurring subjects in songwriting. And it's interesting to see how you can expand on those and try and find something new. When I write music, I like to think of a storyline. Imagine myself in the setting and see it really clearly in my head and try to describe it in the lyrics and the melody and the chords. For instance, let's say I'm writing about New York and I'm on the street and there's like all these lights surrounding me, the Broadway signs and everything, and like I'm walking there and I feel determined and like, oh, I know where I'm headed. So all of that image that I pictured in my head, I use that and then transcribe it into song. So when it's not just playing random chords on the piano, this is also another approach that I like to take for songwriting. This year, my friends and I, we played during Halloween and we decided to dress up as the Frankenstein family. It was really cool and it was so much fun. It's incredible how you can decide what you want to do with music and just let it submerge you into something really beautiful. I'm recording this little video. The class starts in an hour. It takes me half that time to get there. I'm heading out and see you soon.
All right, time to go to school.